When I was a child, I wanted to be a vet. And somewhere along the line, my brother entered optometry. And I used to visit him in Boston when he was in school. And I just loved everything about it. And I always found eyes to be interesting. So somehow I made the shift from vet to eyes, and it was the right choice, so it's been good. So I'd say half my day is straightforward routine eye exams. People that want to make sure their eyes are healthy, people that need new prescription for glasses, for contact lenses. So a lot of my day is taking care of those patients, and I take care of patients from, you know, 3 years old to 103. So it makes the day a really wonderful thing. And then probably another half of the day are taking care of emergencies and just ocular problems, retinal tears, retinal detachments. I need to send them off to the retinal specialists, eye infections, eye inflammations, foreign bodies in the eyes. Those are the kind of things that I probably enjoy even more. I had these two brothers that had pretzel rods, and they had a little battle with them, and the one had pushed the pretzel rod into his brother's eye. So he had embedded salt in his cornea, and the little boy was probably 3 or 4. It was a very simple thing to take it out, except he was 3 or 4, so it took about an hour, Friday night, 5 o'clock. But the beauty of it is that he now comes to me with his children, and I always ask him if he has any pretzels with him. I mean, this is a silly thing, but I like it. I am a big guitar player. Music and guitar have been my favorite thing since kindergarten. So I should be probably better than I am, but I play a lot of guitar, listen to a lot of music. I'm an outdoor person as well, as far as I've got dogs. My wife and I like to walk the dogs. We like to swim. We try to be out. We've got a tandem, do a lot of bike riding. And so just outdoor activities and music.